Live in a big space in New York or lived in a shoebox. Here it's a lot easier because the competition is not so high.
It's a big city, many different cultures, always something around. I don't know if it is the city where it's easy or whole Germany.
Things you can do, and that's really a luxury in a way, because I don't know how to have the right balance.
Here in East Berlin you have big areas, big places where things like Bar 25, for example, where artists, I mean, if you're an artist, you need a space and something where you can live for cheap money. It's all good in here.
I think with this other camera it gets easier for me, because everybody, like I said, has kind of been confident with a Polaroid or Praktika or whatever, or Holger, I don't know. That's what I think. Just having fun and do what you want and don't get under stress.
Always just the boring same.
They just calm down, just calm down.
Everyone thinks they need.
They can make what you want, you have time.
There's no life, but there's no
problem. Or be successful. Oh, famous.